Innovative technologies have put everything at the tips of our fingers. You can do almost everything with your phone, from texting friends to searching for dinner places. The e-pharmacy market is catching up really quickly. The industry is expected to grow over $107 billion by 2025. Medicine delivery apps cut down the reasons to leave home even more. And people love such apps as they offer better pricing, convenient delivery options, increased accessibility, medicine alerts, and some additional features. Let's find out what it takes to create a medicine delivery app. Medicine delivery app business models. There are two main business models of medicine delivery applications. The first one is when big pharmacies create such apps for their own business. This business model requires a huge inventory of drugs. The other possible option is when a medicine delivery app acts as an order aggregation system and users can order drug delivery from third-party pharmacies. The company behind this app doesn't even store any drugs at all. It is only responsible for taking orders and sending them pharmaceutical delivery drivers. Medicine delivery app structure. When we talk about medicine delivery apps, we don't talk about a single application. In fact, we talk about four applications that need to be developed. An app for customers, an app for pharmacies, an app for drivers, and an admin panel. Each of the apps has its own set of features. App for pharmacies. Let's start with the app for pharmacies and features. The basic set of features includes registration and login, account management, order notification, and payments management. But if you want to go all out, you can add some exciting additional features such as analytics providing insights into sales, push notifications, delivery tracking, built-in chat, automatic related medication recommendations, and so on. App for customers. An app for customers includes a different set of features. Of course, there are user profile registration and management. You also need to add such features as medicine search, medicine ordering functionality, built-in payment gateways for in-app payments, order history, drug details. Users should also be able to upload their medicine prescription, rate both medicine, pharmacies, and drivers, see information about pharmacies on the provider's page, and push notifications features should be notified about changes in order status and delivery options. The list of additional features may include discounts and reward systems, fast medicine reordering, search for substitutes, built-in chat, order tracking, and even online doctor consultation. App for drivers. The app for drivers should allow couriers to track orders and deliver them. The list of features may include profile registration, creation of courier profile, push notifications, navigation, and delivery status. You can also add some additional features, such as analytics with all details of fulfilled orders, history of delivered orders, and the ability to change the work status. Admin panel. Any app that works with medicine prescriptions has an admin panel. First of all, the admin should be able to manage all users, including pharmacies, customers, drivers, and even suppliers if you sell your own medicine through a dashboard. The list of other features for admins includes analytics and customer support panel. You will also need to create a super admin with the ability to control all other admins. Aside from features, the medicine delivery app also includes creating an intuitive and user-friendly user experience and user interface design. Depending on the set of structures, you'll also need to choose the right technology stack and decide on integrations such as payment gateways, analytics tools, storage, and so on. Most importantly, developers need to make sure that the app is compliant with all local regulations that apply to such apps. Medicine delivery app development. If you decide to create a medicine delivery app, you need to know how much app development will cost you. Usually, the development of an app for a single mobile operating system, iOS or Android, starts at $60,000 and can reach up to $200,000 and even go beyond that number. Did you find the video useful? Share your thoughts in the comments, and don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Stay tuned!